like to call this meeting to order. Apologize for starting a little late. Our fiscal committee went until about 10 minutes ago, so we just gave them a moment to breathe. Clerk of the Board, would you please call the roll?
Freeholder Carter?
I'm here.
Freeholder Estrada? Freeholder Hudak? Freeholder Jalo?
Here.
Freeholder Kowalski?
Here.
Freeholder Mirabella?
Present.
Freeholder Wright?
Present.
Vice Chairman Granados?
Here.
And Chairman Bergen?
Here.
Chairman, you have 7 freeholders present.
Thank you. Clerk, would you please lead us in the prayer and salute to the flag?
Humbly, we ask God, the giver of peace and the lover of charity, to give the entire family and nations true agreement with his will, and to grant the light of his spirit on all who work for justice and peace. Amen. Amen.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Clerk of the Board, would you please read the Statement of Compliance with the Open Public Meetings Act?
The Chair wishes to announce that pursuant to the requirements of New Jersey statutes annotated Title 10, Chapter 4, Section 10 of the Open Public Meetings Act, adequate notice of this meeting with the Board of Chosen Freeholders of the County of Union has been given by mailing the annual meeting schedule for the year 2017, along with periodic changes necessitated by circumstances, to the newspapers circulating within the County of Union who are designated to receive such notice, and by posting the annual meeting schedule for the year 2017 in the Administration Building, and further by filing the annual meeting schedule for the year 2017 with the Office of the County Clerk.
Thank you. At next week's regular meeting, we will approve communication. At this time, we'll go into the proposed resolutions. First of all, Office of Board of Elections, Dennis Kovitz, Administrator.
Good evening, Mr. Chairman, Freeholders. The Board of Elections has one resolution on tonight. I'll try to answer any questions.
Any questions? Thank you, Mr. Kovitz.
Thank you.
Department of Administrative Services, Director Yuska.
Good evening, Freeholders. Administrative Services has one resolution. I'll be happy to answer any questions.
Thank you. Any questions? Freeholder Kowalski.
Director, how many of our municipalities participate up to this point?
It's not many municipalities. What we basically offer this to the smaller places that can't afford it. If we were to offer it to all our municipalities, it would be overrun and we'd have a lot of more maintenance costs.
Okay.
But right now, the municipalities that are in are Garwood, Kenilworth, Springfield, Winfield.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Any other questions? Thank you, Director. Department of Corrections, Director Charles.
Good evening, Mr. Chairman. The Department of Corrections has one resolution for your consideration. I'd be happy to try to answer any questions.
Thank you. Any questions from the board? Thank you. Department of Engineering, Public Works, and Facilities Management, Director Graziano.
Good evening, Chairman. Freeholders, the department has 12 resolutions on tonight. I'll try and answer any questions. If you could please your attention to number 9. We had a bid opening today, this afternoon, and didn't have time to get the names in there and the price. The bid came in at $295,400 for Simplicity Engineering is the company that is the apparent low bidder. This is for our mobile trauma screener for the leaf compost facility in Springfield. As you know, we've taken that over, and this is the third and final piece of equipment that we need to run that facility efficiently.
Thank you, and we'll have the full backup for before next meeting.
Yes, sir, you will.
Thank you. Vice Chairman Granato.
Thank you, Chairman. Just in reference to number 7, can you explain the increase?
Oh, yeah. Number 7, what happened with number 7 is we have a contract with National Fence that we use every year. And this year, Up at the quarry as well. There's some safety concerns. There's a fence that borders that whole property up there, the whole state property that we have to maintain. And the fence from Shump Pike Road all the way up Mount View Road up to the gates had to be replaced. Over the last 20 years, trees have been falling and stuff have animals have been getting through. People have been getting into the quarry. About a week ago, the state police were hovering the area for missing persons, and they thought they might have got in through that fence. There was some holes in the fence. So we had to replace that fence. We didn't anticipate to do that, so we're just adding this to our current contract, and that's the exact amount that it was. So we're just adding that to our current fence contract just so we can keep up with the rest of the fence work that has to be done throughout the year.
So it helps out with the safety, correct?
Oh, absolutely, 100%, yeah. Yeah, well, plus, since we have new equipment up there, we have over $1 million worth of equipment up there now, and we are running the facility, plus with an office trailer and stuff. We want to keep everybody out there.
Sounds good. Thank you, Chairman.
Anyone else? Freeholder Mirabella.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. So number nine, Director, I guess, sure. As we'll get to backup, is also pending County Council's review of the spec, because I don't know if they...
County Council reviewed that, thanks to Bob's group today. I knew this was going to be a rush. We want to get this thing done as soon as possible, so I asked Bob and his staff if they can review this as quick as they can.
So that's already been done.
The bids came in, they were reviewed, they were brought back to purchasing. We looked through everything, and it seems to be that we should be fine with this company.
Great. Appreciate the efficiency, County Council. It's a nice job.
Any other questions from the board? Seeing none, thank you, Director.
Thank you, Chairman.
Department of Human Services, Director Guzzo.
Chairman, members of the board, the department has two resolutions on for your consideration, and I'll be happy to answer any questions you have at this time.
Any questions on these resolutions? Seeing none, thank you, Director.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Department of Parks and Recreation, Director Zuber.
Good evening, Mr. Chairman and Freeholders. Department of Parks and Recreation has two items on tonight's agenda, and I'll try to answer any questions that you have.
Questions from the board? None. Thank you.
If I may, Chairman,
please.
With regard to number one, there was a great deal of discussion in our fiscal committee meeting relative to the explanation and justification, and the minutes of that meeting will be provided to the rest of the board, and obviously any questions that other members have, Director Zuber and I will be glad to answer those questions.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Director. Freeholder sponsored resolutions. Do we have any additions or friendly amendments? Yes, Freeholder Mirabella.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I will have a sponsorship resolution for the board's consideration next week.
Thank you. Freeholder Carter.
I may have some laudatories.
What did you say?
You can expect some laudatories.
Mr. Clark.
Freeholder, I heard that loud and clear. Don't worry.
Vice Chairman.
Thank you, Chairman. We'll have two new resolutions from the Trust Fund Committee.
Thank you. Anyone else?
I got jokes today.
Seeing none, that brings our business to a close. Could I please have a motion to adjourn?
So moved, Mr. Chairman.
Is there a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you all. Have a good evening.
Efficiency wins.
Thank you.